And today we're going to talk about another exciting alcohol ink topic, and that is how to seal your ink art. So whether your plan is to sell your pieces as prints, as they are, or to frame them, or even to seal them in resin after adhering them to a wood panel, it's really important that your pieces are able to withstand the test of time. And one thing I'm going to say before we get started is that you can buy glass that is ultraviolet light protective, but it is more expensive. So by sealing your art ahead of time, you're doing a favor for anyone who would like to have your art in their home. And as always, when you're working with chemicals, make sure you're working in a well-ventilated area. So first, what we're going to do is two coats of Kamar Varnish spray. I use the brand Krylon. This varnish is a non-yellowing varnish that can be used on oils, acrylics, and it works really nicely on inks. So second, we're going to be doing one coat of UV resistant spray, also by Krylon. This is super important because alcohol inks are light sensitive and will fade over time. You may be wondering, why do we need the varnish spray? Why don't we only use the UV spray? The reason is because if you just use the UV spray, it actually will eat away at your ink. You can see here a little bit that there are some small freckles that look like the ink has been taken away. This is from the UV spray, and this is no fun if you have spent a lot of time on a piece that you're very happy with and end up with that. So that's why the varnish spray is very important. So two coats of varnish spray followed by one coat of UV resistant spray. I'd like to give a shout out to Ashley at Inkreel. She's a fantastic artist, and I learned this technique from her, and it's been very effective for a long time. So hopefully this helps you know how to seal your ink art and to help it stand the test of time. It's me, Marissa, and this is one of my dogs, Ollie. Say hi, Ollie. We just wanted to say thanks for watching my video. I had a lot of fun with this one, and I hope you learned a lot and were inspired to go create. If you have any questions or ideas for a video, send me a message through my website, astuaryart.com, or my Instagram at astuaryart. Thank you again so much for watching. Have an awesome day and happy creating. Say bye, Ollie.